Queen Elizabeth is celebrating the arrival of her 10th great-grandchild, who apparently just couldn't wait to be born. The monarch's granddaughter, Zara Tindall, and her husband, Mike Tindall, welcomed their third child on Sunday, March 21st, a baby boy named Lucas Philip. But his arrival was a bit unexpected and quite speedy. The proud dad revealed on The Good, The Bad, and The Rugby podcast that his wife had to give birth on the bathroom floor at their home because they couldn't make it to the hospital in time.
So yeah, it was run into the gym, get a mat, get into the bathroom, get the mat on the floor, towels down, brace, brace, brace.
But the former rugby player also noted that his wife's friend Dolly, who was at the previous two births, was present, and one of their midwives arrived right when the royal, quote, assumed the position.
Fortunately,
the midwife who was going to meet us at the hospital, it wasn't that far away, so she drove up and got there just as we'd assumed the position. And then the second midwife arrived just after the head had arrived. Wow. So, yeah, it was a bit garnish, but...
Holy Moses. Yeah. Did you have the girls in bed, or was it a sort of a family affair around about sort of post beans on toast?
No, fortunately, Zed, I think she'd sort of had contractions through the night. She hadn't slept well the night before, so we had someone take the kids for the day.
Little Lucas joins big sisters Mia and Lena, but don't expect the Tindall family to have any more kiddos. The proud dad of three joked that it may be time to get a vasectomy.
Yeah, I tried to think what's going to happen with the fourth. It'll be a sort of, you know, all hands on deck.
I literally was like, yep, snip, 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 I've got a boy, I've got my boy, I'm out of here.
Following the baby boy's birth, the Queen issued a statement to share her excitement about the 22nd in line to the throne. Quote, the Queen and the Duke of Edinburgh are delighted with the news and look forward to meeting their 10th great-grandchild when circumstances allow.